During World War II, Kazakhstan became home to thousands of Jewish refugees who endured a harrowing evacuation to escape the Holocaust.
My grandmother and her sister and their mother had no idea where they were going to end up, what conditions were going to be there. So they ended up taking a succession of trains and somehow ended up in Kazakhstan.
Kazakhstan, Kazakhstan.
It became something during the war that there were never before. It was a meeting place for Polish Jews and for Soviet Jews. And they were the meeting place for former Gulag prisoners, some of the Polish Jews, some Soviet Jewish Gulag prisoners, and people who were evacuated there by the Soviet government, or some Jewish refugees. So it became, to use this analogy of American culture, it became the melting pot of Jewish people. And this song, Kazakhstan, it talks exactly about that.
Kommt zu der Mischpoche noch ein Glied Bei uns bist du a Bruder hier, a Bruder hier
The message of the song is this. I am in exile everywhere. Nobody wants me. Nobody accepts me. But I come here, I see those mountains, I see these things, I don't know how to make sense of it. All I know is that a Jew is welcome here.
Kazakh, una nositine Bei uns bist du, ja, Bruder, ihr, ja, Bruder.